Hello, YouTube. My iPod Touch currently it just crashed, so I had to restore it. And before it was jailbroken, now it's not. So now I'm gonna teach you how to jailbreak on 3.1.3 iTouch, iPhone, and iPad, like 3.2 on iPad. So what you're gonna need is you're gonna need to go to your internet and go to spiritjb.com. And then if you have a Windows or a Mac, you scroll down just a little bit. If you have a Windows, you click there, it downloads. If you have a Mac, you click there. Then wherever it is, you run it, and then this is what it looks like. What you'll do is you have to have your iPod plugged in. So let's plug it. I just plugged it in. There we go. See, that's mine. iPod Touch, second generation, 3.1.3. You click jailbreak, and it'll say jailbreaking. And on your iPod, it'll say restore in progress, then restore complete. Boom. Reboot your iTouch. And then there you go. Jailbreak succeeding. It's a really simple jailbreak. It's almost as easy. It's like as easy as black. And then, so that's how you jailbreak it with Spirit. JB, just go here. It's really simple. It takes like literally 2 minutes. And let's see if this works. I'll be back and I'll tell you if it works. Hey, we're back. And yes, it worked. It is really cool. But instead of with Black Rain, they give you an actual app, Black Rain. This, it just gives you Cydia. And you'll have to go in and install Rock. Not that bad. So, yep, I will make a video on how to get install this and all that. So, yeah, comment, rate, subscribe. Later.